Now let's apply the lip again. So I have applied the solution, the revealing solution. And now I'm just looking at them in this light to see again very close. So I have just tested your ring, and I must tell you that this is an antique piece of jewelry with a very rare pearl in the middle, as you can see. Pearls that big are quite rare and very, very expensive. This particular one is an antique one, and initially this pearl was surrounded by three diamonds, as you can see here, 1, 2, 3, and the ring itself is in 18K gold. You have here a very rare piece of jewelry. It is a one. Well, unfortunately, I have some good news and some bad news for you. This pearl, as I have told you, is extremely rare and very, very valuable. But unfortunately, one of these three diamonds is fake. Only two are real. This one here is a zirconia and has been recently replaced. So I don't know from where you have purchased this, or if you know the history of this. You hear from a pawn shop, I see. So it's quite risky, I suppose. But you can have this zirconia replaced with a new diamond. How much have you paid? Oh, then it doesn't matter. It's also an antique piece of jewelry, probably French. You're welcome. Would you like me to replace the diamond in our workshop? We will be happy to do so. And we have to order the diamond, and you can come back in a week to have your beautiful ring back. Oh, hello, it's nice to see you again. We're always happy to see old friends and loyal customers. How can you help you? How may I help this time? What are you looking for? Are you looking for something specific? Yes, oh, that's great news. So you will be attending the Christmas party. A countess? The countess is such a important figure in our community indeed. So what are you interested in? A touch of red. I know that you like rubies. Are you wearing going to wear a red dress? You may Now, we are going to wear a little black dress, and that's very classy and a wonderful choice. And you want to touch, to add a touch of red. So, you want to say exclusively red jewelries. Yes, you are lucky. We have just displayed our Christmas collection, and because you are such an old and loyal customer here, you know that we mostly make the jewelry in our little workshop, and they are unique pieces, and we have two sets to show you with a touch of red. One is silver, and one has wonderful rubies. So sit down here next to my desk and I will be happy to show you those two wonderful sets that seem to be made especially for you. So those red stones will make your eyes more, even more beautiful, if that is possible. They will shine more bright. I'm going to show you the first set that we have. These have been made especially for Christmas. So here is the first set. We have included in this set a beautiful pair of earrings, as you can see, with two beautiful designed flowers with a ruby in the middle, with a ruby in the middle. And also in this set we have a necklace and a bracelet. A necklace is just quite absolutely beautiful, very unique piece, like so. It has this lobster clasp, and the chain is adjustable, as you can see. It has a lot of wonderful rubies, as my display for you see. We have a teardrop design with these beautiful shining rubies and pink crystals. So this has been designed in Paris by our French designer we work with, and I assure you that it's an unique piece. How shiny it is. It will make your eyes even brighter. Here we have the bracelet, as you can see, with the same lobster clasp and the little crystal. The chain is adjustable, and we have the same flower with two pink crystals and the ruby. little bit in the middle. Let me help you try it on. This. Those are the earrings. Absolutely beautiful. What do you think about this? Do you like it? Okay, we are going to put this back and I'm going to show the other set. Our first option with a necklace, bracelet and matching earrings in with a lot of red rubies and pink crystals. Very beautiful. It is inspired by an antique piece of jewelry worn by a famous countess in France, and it is made to look old. Wonderful, wonderful piece of jewelry. Have the other set. This has been designed by our designer we are working with at the moment in Italy. This is a hand made in our workshop, and I will display it to you to show you every little detail. This set includes this beautiful necklace with this adjustable chain. The lobster clasp at the back are the matching earrings, as you can see. The design is a teardrop design, and the stones in the middle are a little bit more discreet than the other set, but as you can see, there are some little flowers which have been painted by hand, and here are the teardrops stems. Again, this is in silver. It is made to look old, antique. It has been treated with a special solution. Show you the necklace. It has this wonderful flowery detail with this tassel. As you can see, it's really elegant. And there is a little flower with a little scarlet stone in the middle, as you can see. Let me help you put it on, just like this. You look absolutely gorgeous with this one also. It just makes your eye eyes brighter. Let me add the earrings. Just let me add the earrings. Absolutely beautiful. I love it. You can look in the mirror. What do you think? It looks great on you. Do you like any of these two? You want to purchase them both? You like them both? That is wonderful. And do you want to take them home with you right now? Or shall we send them later? You want them right now, okay? Just a second, just need to see if there is anything wrong with them. To be sure, everything looks fine with these ones. Just need to see if there is anything wrong with them. To be sure, everything looks fine with these ones. Let's check. Anyways, if there is something wrong, you can come and we'll fix for you. I don't know if there is any problem with the clasp, or if you want the chain to be adjusted a little bit more. So here is the bag with our name on it. Okay, just put them here and you can go to the front desk and you will have them scanned and you can pay for them, okay? So here you go. Thank you so much for being such a loyal client. And now let me offer you a little present. We have a special pearl collection for Christmas this year. Let me offer you as a gift this pair of earrings in pearls, silver, and little diamonds. So, if you like pearls, you can come back anytime and visit our pearl collection. Maybe you might find something for New Year's Eve. And this is our special gift for you from our jewelry shop, Jewellery. A pair of little pearl earrings. If you don't like these ones, I can show you some other models. Do you like them? Yes, I really am. So take this separately. Don't need to pay for these. And here you go. And thank you very much again. And Merry, Merry Christmas. See you by now. Welcome to our little jewelry shop. Boutique. How can I help you? What are you looking for? You are here for the pearl collection. Oh, pearl is your birthstone. Pearl is also my pearl birthstone. I love them so much. And I think they're a sign of good good luck. So are you interested in earrings? Or are you interested in necklaces? This year both our collections for Christmas are inspired by old antique pieces of jewellery from famous paintings. Okay, I'll show you the necklaces then. You will love them. So that we have is this wonderful. It's like a choker with this cameo in the middle. It's in three. Inspired by a famous painting, French painting, and it is inspired by a piece of jewelry worn by a famous duchess in France. It's a unique piece. Very classy and very elegant. You can combine it with a fancy gold classy, but it also goes well with a white shirt and a pair of jeans if you want to be very modern. Pieces are unique, so they are all unique pieces. This is the other one in pearls and with this big diamond. This is a little bit more expensive because the diamond we used is again unique and very rare stone. It's again some sort of choker. It's not adjustable, so it's very important to fit. This is extremely, extremely elegant, and is that kind of jewelry, piece of jewelry that you need to keep in your safe. Yes, this is quite expensive, but it's a good investment, you know. Wonderful, wonderful necklace, very classy, a statement piece of jewelry. This is the second one, and now let me show some earrings you can pair these with. Those necklaces are really unique in themselves and some sort of statement. Jewelry pieces, you need to use some simple earrings like these ones, these two little pearls, like this. Nice, classy and simple. You can use these ones. Again, these are in white gold and pearls. They're just little hoops with some and classic. also have these, which are the classic pearls. The classic pearls. Just like these, you can wear it like so long. Or like this, around your neck. This is always nice and elegant. They're not adjustable, but there's no problem because they're quite long. And you can match this with anything, with an elegant cone or with a pair of jeans and a white shirt. You will look classy even wearing. Piece of jewelry, and we want to make sure that everything is fine with it. Do you want us to wrap it as a gift? I see, now it's for yourself. Okay, then thank you very much. Is any info? Has any info changed? Do you have the same address? I have your phone number. If there is any problem, I can call you. You will have this tomorrow in the afternoon. Yes. We have our special delivery person, so there won't be any problems. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas. Oh, hello, sir. Welcome to our boutique. Haven't seen you around. You're new in town. Are you here for the pearl collection? Or are you looking for something more specific? Are you looking for a Christmas present for your fiancé? That is so nice of you. What are you particularly interested in? Gold, silver, white gold, rose gold. Something simple and classy, I say. Is there a budget? No. Okay. First, I'm going to show you a necklace. We make unique pieces of jewelry. We'll have the exact piece of jewelry, and I'm going to show you this necklace in gold. It has a little lobster clasp like so. Very classic piece of jewelry in gold and white gold. As you can see, it has two little balls here and a little fancy note with silver ball. It can be worn with a fancy dress, but also with something more casual, classic and simple. So have these bracelet in area gold. Again, the little lobster clasp. Look at the design, it's like lace in gold with 1, 2, 3, 4 little stars here in the middle and little stars on each side again. This is again a class piece of jewelry, nice and simple, but simplicity is always elegant. And this, yes, this is a real gold. These earrings to pair with the necklace. These long earrings with little diamonds, very nice and classy. As you can see, any lady would love this. And we also have these ones, these long ones. It's a beautiful chain with a nice diamond hanging. They're really nice and beautiful, and they can be paired with the necklace that I have just shown. They're also in real gold and the diamonds are real. Would you like to purchase any of the items I've shown to you? The bracelet, that is a wonderful choice. This bracelet is so classy and simple, but what is simple? Everything that is simple is always so elegant. So I'm going to pack this for you and you can go to the front desk and pay. Just a second. I just need to inspect it. Just to see if everything is okay. Yes, everything seems to be fine. Sound this for you if you want to. You like to take it home with you right now. Okay, so as you can see, we have a matching gift bag. But if you want a more fancy look, you can go to the front desk and ask the lady today to wrap it for you. And because you said it would be a gift, I will also add this little card. You can write something inside. Put it here also. Sure that she will love it. Here you go. Thank you very much and Merry Christmas. You, and you. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this old school type of ASMR video, please don't forget to drop a like. Leave a comment. I love reading your comments. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing. If you want to help my channel grow, help me with a share, with a comment, anything you want. I also have a Patreon. I will be happy to have have your hair, to have your